Coming up next, we've got Gibbon's Hosanna to the Son of David. This is a really wonderful piece with lots of lines implying a lot of vocal dexterity going in and out of each other. So you can kind of try and point out various ones and see which things are singing which line, and try and follow them as you go. Following on from that, we've got the classic anthem Klaes, If You Love Me. I'm sure most of you will be very familiar with that. After, we will have Byrd's Nail of Scaris Domine. This year marks the 400th anniversary of Byrd's death, so many choirs have probably all of that. We've got a few pieces by him on our program.
Thank you. Thank you.
about the dying soldier, which is a piece by Nigel Short, who is the musical director of the vocal group Tenor. So much for that was Nathanael Fagerson, one of our third year tenors. And after that, we have a tap by Paul Williams, a folk song that tells the story of a young man about to depart on a voyage saying goodbye to his lover. And you have Duncan, part of the last years, who will be graduating this year. Next up, I've got Enemy in Sleep by Ashley. This is a really, really beautiful piece about childhood and nostalgia. And our solos for this year will be Natalie.
Thank you.
wonderful anthem, which is in eight parts, and you kind of get this effect of two different choirs that are singing in blocks, and you hear that right at the beginning, and they kind of join together in a really unified and beautiful sound. So I do very much hope that you enjoy it.
You're
have got just one more piece left before we finish up. You've got the group's